You can get it out of there, I think.
You let it ground your putter?
What?
Nope.